Guys, welcome back to the shop here at Lantern Light Farm. You know, now that we're done with Thanksgiving and shifting our thoughts toward Christmas, one of the things I enjoy doing this time of year is making Christmas ornaments for family and friends. And as I was splitting some firewood earlier today, I came across some of this really beautiful red oak that I thought would be perfect for that project. So, in the spirit of Christmas, I'm also going to include a link in the description box below to a free download for the pattern I'm using for these ornaments.